What is happening, guys? Today, welcome back to Grand Theft Auto 5. This is GTA 5. This is part 23 already. Which, that's crazy, part 23. So, and let's do this other Solomon mission. Cracking at Solomon, as you want now. Something to do with this Solomon.
Hello. Good to see you, Slick.
Devin, the hell are you doing here?
It's over, Michael.
You're doing good, kid. You kept this bullshit up long enough to help me trigger a fantastic insurance payout when the plug is pulled. I love you. You're like my spirit brother now.
Where's Solomon?
He's out getting the negatives, the film, whatever the fuck it is. The last dinosaur in town is about to get fossilized.
What are you talking about?
Look, the movie's nearly done, so if the plug's pulled now, the investors, meaning us, get a massive insurance payout. Meanwhile, I can use that to get the other major shareholder, the old bastard's idiot son, to agree to tear this relic down and let me redevelop the area for condos. And in this economy, the city's gonna let me build tax-free. I might even get some rebates. It is a brilliant thing, and it is all thanks to you and Molly's eye for the details of the insurance policy.
Michael, they're fucking us! The suits! And they don't even wear suits! Wolves and turds clothing!
Try not to take it too badly, Mr. Richards.
Were you ever a human being?
Well, people used to like films, now they're like, what? Videoing themselves, beating off on their iPhone phones. Don't blame me. I'm a very spiritual person. I feel badly about this. But evolution is evolution. Gentlemen, Molly, namaste.
Can I take the film now, Mr. Richards? My plane leaves in 25 minutes.
Can't we do something? At least let me finish the picture, then close the place down.
I'm afraid our timetable doesn't allow for that. Goodbye, Mr. Richards.
Where the hell is she going with that movie?
She is taking the only copy offshore, somewhere nice and discreet. Analog. God, it's certainly got its complications.
Michael, can you do something?
No, he can't do anything, pal. It's an inevitability.
My wife got screwed by a yogi. And now I'm getting screwed by a yogi? Fuck that!
I'm a producer! Nobody fucks my milk!
Get to the airport. Fuck. That's it.
That won't kill me.
What's she up to?
Thank you.
He wants to kill me!
On the floor, lady! On the fucking floor!
Save me from this murderer!
Lady, you need a friend!
He kills people! Help me!
What the fuck?
Mission up here. Put your phone back, man.
I loved you once, Tony, but there's nothing between us.
Now that I know you prefer a dictation.
Really? We're doing this now? I just watched Devin Weston's legal counsel get juiced in a jet engine.
Look at that Molly woman. Oh, Lord, that's horrible.
You have no idea. She panicked, went crazy, and ran into it. But I saved the print, so we still got our movie.
You believe that analog thing? It's all digital. We have backups everywhere. I mean, we're shooting on green screen.
Well, you could have told me.
I'm sorry. Look, I thought you knew. The edit's nearly done, and we've got to get it out before they can screw us again. I've greenlit a premiere. That will stop them from burying us.
A premiere? For Meltdown? Okay. Can you invite my family? They can finally have something to be proud of me for.
Of course! It's already on its way by courier.
All right. Shit. I'll get ready. It was an American divorce, by the way. The movie quote. Obviously.
Dad wants me to meet him in the air. There. Let's go sort out like Steve and
See? David, that's why we're such great friends, huh? We're old school, like old-fashioned things. Newspapers, celluloid. Good guys, bad guys.
You're friends?
Well, I don't know. You tell me. We did what you said, right? Had those people off your back. Now you're gonna do like you said and cut me loose, right?
Things are not gonna work out quite that way. There's a bit of a problem.
That's right, Davey boy, you can say that.
Steve, I told you I would handle this.
Oh, because you've handled everything so fucking well so far, haven't you?
All right, I admit things have been a little unorthodox, but...
Fucking orthodox! You've ruined my career.
Agent Sanchez, arrest these men both.
Oh, Steve,
oh,
come
boy.
On, please.
You fucking kidding me? Arrest me for what?
For multiple counts of every fucking crime under the fucking sun.
Oh, well, let me rephrase. Why?
Why?
Because. Because you don't want me to testify in court about our various business dealings, right?
Agent Sanchez, apprehend a suspect!
Agent Sanchez, you'll do no such thing. Now, Steve, we agreed to speak to Michael, to try and explain things to him, not this. This causes problems for us all.
Okay, okay. And put your gun down and we'll talk.
After you, buddy. Come on, where's the trust? You can do better than that.
They know or think they know that I'm the one that was behind the incident.
Uh-huh. And now you want me to clean up your mess again, right? Before I end up at the bottom of the ocean. Fucking good luck with that.
Put the weapons down, boys. Hunt time is over. We've got you. Anti-American enemy.
Put your weapons down, all of you.
Who the fuck are you with?
The thing.
You fucking rat. I knew you didn't have the balls for this. For the record, I'm a patriot. I love my country.
Put the weapons down.
Fuck you. We all know you agents. Boys are ball deep in a plot to drive up your funding by any means necessary.
Put the guns down, gentlemen.
Who the fuck are they?
Fucking Merryweather. What are they doing here?
Steve, put your gun down.
No, Steve, goddamn way.
No!
Oh, shit. Fuck. Who is fucking brain?
Oh, shit.
Four of these guys kill each other.
Yes, Trevor, man.
You're gonna die, bitch!
Yes, Trevor.
Oh, the fuck?
Hey! If anyone's gonna kill you, old friend, it's gonna be me!
Oh! You gonna finish job, team?
is the guy who iced Brad. And what iced me? I'd be better off with my sights on him.
Thank you.
safe, D!
We're all clean now.
Mike, before you disappear, we need to have a conversation.
So conversate!
Not here. Meet me behind the pawn shop in Morningwood.
That should be it of them, guys. What a mission, man.
Why do you even need to
get Trevor on the other side?
Something to do with being caught in the middle of a three-way firefight between two government agencies and a private militia. You know, it gets me a little stressed out.
Okay, but we still need you alive, Mikey boy. I mean, you know, at least for now. Unless, of course, you have another surprise for me. Huh? Maybe something to do with another inappropriate friendship?
Yeah, that wasn't exactly Dave's fault.
No. He's just the friendly face of a corrupt government agency looking to further his career by dealing with an equally corrupt and full of fucking brim with bullshit low rent hood.
Listen, Trevor, listen, I've been meaning to tell you.
What do you even mean to tell me, huh? That you stabbed me in the back, or that
that you were and always will be a worthless wretch who deserves to be put under.
Yeah, but what the fuck did you come back for?
Well, you know why.
One last score. And if it goes good, guess what? I don't have to put a little ball in your head. But
if it goes bad, I shall be too. Because then you and I get to go to hell. And I get to spend the rest of eternity with you, tormenting you.
Well, I guess it's on.
Yeah, I guess it is. Call Lester. Let's go. On speakerphone.
Hey, it's me.
I know.
How'd it go? Just fabulous. Ran into an old friend. Matter of fact, you saved my ass.
We're all friends now.
Suppose the blue bug's out of the question? He wants to, still go on the final victory tour.
All right, when it looks like it's a go, I'll contact you. And remember this, gentlemen.
If we pull this off, we will be making history.
Sordid, nasty phrase, history. But history, nonetheless.
All right.
There, happy?
I'll come through.
Don't
forget, amigo.
Keep an eye on me.
Check the time, we're about
33 minutes.
So yeah, guys, I'm going to wrap this up, guys. So, in part 24, if you really want part 24, leave a like. I feel like we're getting towards the end, guys, I feel like it. So we're getting up to the final heist, guys, of the game, the whole entire game, so... If you can't wait for that, subscribe, like yourself, bye guys.